Welcome back to my channel, guys. Conscious and aware. Come on, come on, come on. Now, today's video is about don't underestimate yourself. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Like, don't underestimate yourself. You see, I see a lot of people doing this, man. Like, underestimating themselves, thinking that they're not able to achieve greatness, that they're too old. And these people are young as well, in their 18s, 20s, 30s. Already giving up on life, man. Don't underestimate yourself, man, because you don't even know what you're capable of doing. Like, because a lot of people compare the situation they're in right now, thinking that's going to be the rest of their life, but you could reach like great heights, man, greatness. You could be in history books and that, and it's not no motivational stuff I'm telling you to gush you over. This is reality, man. You are capable of a lot more than you think, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like it comes from the reason people always feel like they're underestimating themselves, because they're always comparing themselves to the next person. You're comparing yourself to that celebrity, to that athlete, to that musician, or whatever you want to call it, yeah? You're looking at, wow, look where he is in that. There's no way I can get there. Like, look where he is. Like, I got no chance in that. But once you actually start to focus on yourself and actually challenge yourself and aim to improve in that, you don't even know where you're going to end up, man. Seriously, like, genuinely speaking from the heart, like, you don't even know what you're capable of. Don't write yourself off, man. Keep going. You feel me? Because, like, the reason people feel like they underestimate themselves, because they may look at the road where they're trying to go to as challenging, like, wow, how am I going to go from here to there? That's so much work, effort, commitment, be devoted, you know? And they're looking at the obstacles in front of them, and they know what it takes, and they feel like, nah, I can't do that, man. That's too much, man. I haven't got the discipline, I haven't got the motivation, and nah, it's not going to happen, you know? But you're focusing too much on the end result. All you need to focus on is improving. All you need to do is stay focused on improving, getting better. Even if you get a better 1% each day, you accumulate and you turn into something big, you know? So just keep at it. Like, you have to remember, we're human beings in that. We're not like animals. We have infinite potential. Like, what one human being can accomplish in that is, you can't even measure it, you know? Nobody knows what the human body or mind is capable of doing in that. So don't spend this one life that you have just limiting yourself and just playing it safe and thinking, nah, you know, like, I'll just, like, settle for this. Like, yo, you have infinite potential, man. You have imagination, you know? You have willpower, you have desire. Like, you can make anything out of your life, anything. You know what I mean? I'm not saying it's easy, like, yeah, you just do this and you're there. It's going to require a lot of hard work, a lot of discipline, a lot of focus, a lot of commitment. But if you're just focusing on improving and enjoying the process, you don't even know where you're going to end up, man. Seriously. Because even if you look at, like, all the great people like that have achieved something meaningful and that, first of all, most of them have done it later on in their life. Like, not everyone started as a, like, child genius or child prodigy. You know, a lot of people later on in their life and that they managed to get success. If you look at a guy who founded KFC and that, he's been failing for decades and decades of failure. He managed to get success when he was 65 years old. The guy who made the drink, Grey Goose and that, when he became successful Grey Goose, he was 75 years old and that. You understand? I'm not saying it's going to take you that long, but it just goes to show that if you stay focused on what you're trying to achieve and that you will get there, innit? Like, there is a chance, there's hope in that. You feel me? So, like, that's the main thing, like I say, man, focus, man. I feel like that's why a lot of people are unable to reach their full potential or underestimate themselves, because they know they can't stay focused long enough, you know? Because the focus is all it is. Whatever you focus on, you will grow. If you put your mind and attention into something for a long period of time, consistently, day after day, week after week, year after year, you're growing 100%. No doubt about it. No doubt about it. But it's the fact that you're watching a little bit of TV, then you see what football match is on, then you're doing this, then your attention is diverted into 20, 30, 50 different things and that. People call it, yeah, I'm living up and I'm just living my life. Okay, cool, you're living your life and that, but that's coming at the expense of your potential. Because when you look at anyone who has achieved anything great, they've been devoted to it, man. The breakfast, lunch, dinner, they're pissing it, they're shit. Like, they're living it. Anyone who has achieved something meaningful or something great, they're living it. Like, you need to find that thing for you where it's like, that is your hobby, that is your fun, that is your... You have to be fully committed into it. You know what I mean? So that's what it takes in a full commitment, full devotion into your craft now. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, the more time and energy and focus you put into anything, that is where then you'll grow. It's just inevitable. That's a simple science. Like, you will grow in that. But if you're putting 5% here, 2% there, 1% there, 20% there, you may grow in them things, but it's just like you're not going anywhere, in a sense that it's just a little bit there, a little bit there. You might see a little growth here and there, but you're not gonna achieve greatness in any of them fields. You'll just be mediocre at best in all of them fields. But if you're trying to go for great, you need to really, it's a serious commitment, man. And I know a lot of people don't want to commit that deeply into something, but everyone has something inside of themselves that they truly feel that they want to bring out to the world. And all I'm saying is that put your attention into that. Like I said, like I always say in all my videos, what you consume affects you. If you consume negativity, bad vibes, fear, guess what? You're going to underestimate yourself, you know? You're constantly in a fear state, constantly in a negative mindset. You're going to always be underestimated. But if you're listening to something motivational, you're looking at people that inspire you, the people around you are, you know, helping you build, and you're going to go up, you know? And it's literally that simple. Your attention, your mind, wherever you focus that on, that's where you're going to go. That's where you end up, you know what I mean? So the message is go for it, man. I know it's challenging. I know it's difficult. But you always remember difficulty, hardships, failures, that is when you grow. People are trying to avoid failure, they're trying to avoid hardship, they're trying to avoid bad. You need that. That is growth. Failure is growth. Pain is progress. You know what I mean? Hard work is progress. So if you want to progress in anything, best believe that you're gonna have to go through failure, hardship, and bad situations, and that is how you grow. So once you understand that that's part of the growth, then you embrace it. Then you welcome it with open arms. But if you feel like, okay, the hardship's happening, that you're not good enough and you're running away, then you're not going anywhere. You feel what I'm saying to you? So never underestimate yourself. Go for it. Aim for the stars. Aim for the moon, man. Aim for the galaxy. Like, 100% go for it. But if you're going to go for it, make sure you're 100% in. Don't be halfway in, halfway out. Just go for it. You can do it, man. You know what I mean? You have infinite potential, man. Believe in yourself and that. You know, a lot of people wait for other people to believe in them and wait to get gassed up and that. But nah, you need to feel yourself. You need to believe that you are capable. You need to believe that you are that guy or that woman or whatever. You need to feel it now, like, and then go for it. Like, you know what I mean? Choose the hard route, man, because the easy option, there's no meaning behind it. And it's not rewarding. You know what I mean? I'll make a video on that soon, but yeah, that's a quick video. If it brought you value, please like it. Please comment down below. Share the video. And yeah, man, I just want to thank you guys. We just reached 600 subscribers, man. I really appreciate all you guys who watch my videos, especially the ones that watch it right to the end, man. And yeah, go for it, man. Come on, come on, come on.